Hey there, thanks for sitting through my 90s opening montage. If you're watching this video, chances are I'm applying to your company to either be a copywriter, a social media executive, or a video editor. So in the next few minutes, I'm gonna tell you a little bit about what I've done in the last 5 years, what I can do, and what value I can add to your company. As a writer, I've worked as both a journalistic writer and a copywriter, having done copy for my company, DJ Center, for the last 5 years, as well as being a writer for the Asia DJ magazine, where I also worked as an editor. Besides that, I've also done freelance copywriting for various other websites. As a social media executive, I have worked with various platforms and am familiar with industry standards such as Hootsuite and SocialPilot. I have also achieved my fundamentals in digital marketing certified by Google. Besides my digital marketing skills, I'm also skilled in Photoshop, Illustrator, Adobe Premiere Pro, and Adobe After Effects. As a content creator, I'm also able to create my own original music to complement your creative needs. So, something like this. Wait, hold on. Something like this. Dude. Something like this. Wait, something's wrong. Hold on, give me a moment. Dude, wake up! I need you to play the music. You need to get this right. It needs to be perfect. Come on, guy. What the hell? What are you doing? Dude, what the hell? I'm really sorry for what happened just now, and you know what? I hope it doesn't happen again. Normally, these things don't tend to happen. But hey, we do our best.
Is that all? I feel like I'm missing something. Wait. Yeah, I haven't actually talked about what I've done.
So some of the responsibilities I've had in DJ Center in the last 5 years has been growth of sales, business development, marketing, and handling our label. One of our most successful nights has been It's a Trap, one of Singapore's longest running bass nights that was held at Zouk for more than a year. Another thing that I've worked on recently would be as an artist liaison for Razor Cloud Clubbing with Bigo and DJ Center. My responsibilities included managing the project, assisting artists on technical problems, as well as show production and being able to find creative solutions on a tight budget. Other work I've done would include training for Pioneer DJ with Mixes Happy, both in Guam, USA for a 3-month stint, as well as on It's the Ship, which is Asia's largest festival at sea. At the end of the day, I hope that you like this presentation and that you would give me a shot to at least come in for an interview so you can get to know me better. Have a great day!